How's it looking? Ah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. Let's grip the pipe and get a new battery. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing
still
is
having trouble.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
Incoming! We're under attack! He's gone!
In that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Man down!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
That I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today. I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons, Summer.
Roth always said I must have gotten my shot.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down. It won't stop them.
No way to pull that down yet. Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
You just arrived in the valley, right?
Yeah, with the last supply drop. More coming, I've heard.
A lot of boots on the ground. Whatever they have planned.
Incoming! We're under attack! Stop!
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. Do you think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity is growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay? Oh, thank God. Hannah. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Thank you.
Talk.
No! No, you bastard!
Where's the divine source?
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You... No! You're with them! I can't believe this. You... Come on!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Laura.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
What do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
You'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a Fastlander.
And no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The Divine Source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
I've finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara.
It was a work camp.
Chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We will be safe there.
Roger. That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives?
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some war.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
All right. Hold on, Scott. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Fire!
Anna has let the mask fall.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover, and Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
We aren't getting anything on satellite. Too much interference. Constant cloud. Is it this place?
Jacob, what is he doing?
This is the place. I can feel it.
The Soviet records are... I want to get in.
Be careful, Lara.
wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face. I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
Got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
Got to find a way out of here.
Laura, the train yard is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way. Get out of here. Wire out of the water. There.
Thank you.
Give me cover and fire!
As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself
Jacob? Is that you, Jacob?
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit!
Hit the light! Give me suppression fire! Now! She's hit!
Focusing fire! Taking fire!
Taking casualties!
As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform. My stigmata, it was...